At the base of Ulupō Heiau in the ʻIliʻaina of Kukanono, right next to Kawainui Fishpond, which was once the second largest fish pond here in Hawaii. You know, this area is significant for many reasons besides being the largest heiau on this island. This area was able to produce a lot of food that fed a lot of people. Upwards of estimates of 1 million people when Cook came here to Hawaii, all just living off of the land. Everything that was needed was provided for right from this area. But now, you know, there's maybe about 1.4 million people in Hawaii, but over 90% of everything is getting shipped in. So, you know, we're trying to focus on getting back to viewing our land here as aina, as something that feeds us, connects us nutritionally, but also spiritually and emotionally. So, no better place in Kailua than right here at this sacred place, between Kawainui Fishpond and Ulupō Heiau.
Y teens and our Y members to give back to the community. We're playing out in the mud, working in the low E, and it's just a beautiful day out here. We're having a lot of fun.
Yeah, this is what it's all about. This is what we're trying to do, is reestablish these relationships between people and place. So the Y especially, you know, they're right here, right above the heiau. So coming back and turning their hands towards the ground is, you know, the best way to learn from the land, and the best way for the land to learn from us and who we are. So it's really just reestablishing connections between people and place.